Mr. MDU Battle Broadcast, round two.
I lost the die roll, but I'm going to keep this hand. I think my opponent is playing Zuicide, which is actually a pretty bad matchup for Burn. Or he could be playing Living End, I can't actually remember. Nah, it is Zuicide. Alright. Experiencing some lags, this is going to be a bit problematic. So I need him to kill himself with his own Zuicide cards, and then I'll slowly kill off his creatures which I can kill. Like the Swiss Bear, for example. He may just save his own card here, which would be very frustrating for me. One second. I'm lagging really badly here, so I've got to try to stop that. Alright, let's try this again. I need to start blocking now. And I can slowly kill him. Can he kill me this turn? Or will I just take the block game? This is actually a pretty exciting matchup when I think about it. It can go either way really. I think I'm dead this turn though. I'm alive. Okay, he's on 7. He has to kill me this turn or he loses. I was poking for 2, bring him down to 5, and I just use Skullcrack to poke him again, he's dead. Post border, bring in Path to Exile. GG. Okay, well, I want all my paths. Thinking about the core Firewalkers. I don't want Skullcrack. I don't need Barasham either. To be honest, on the draw, I'm not too sure about the Edelons. They seem a bit insane. Heck, even on the play, I'm not too sure about the Edelons. They just seem. It seems like the Edelons, playing Edelons would be pretty rough for me. I'm not sure I can afford to play Edelon in this matchup, to be honest. I guess I'll just play the block. I can't keep sending half the mulligan. There's no burn spells, I can't kill those creatures. There is the core Firewalker, but he only has one red card, so it won't actually stop anything. Luckily I'm on the draw, so it's not too bad. Alright, this is a little bit better. This is so greedy, but I'm gonna race him. Probably really should have done that. The proper play would have been to play the Helix there. He isn't attacking me for some reason. Alright, fine. Ugh. It's pretty close to Leaf now. That's 6 to cast. He can't cast it yet. Oh, he can cast it. Is he gonna swing at me eventually? Because if he doesn't, he's gonna lose. Yep. So he needs to kill me before I draw Singleton Burns spell. That Fortsies, man. That Fortsies. Sure. I'm not sure if Core Firewall actually cuts it. Brawl Charm might actually be better. GG.